See the whole game? You'll watch us win.
Unfortunately, yeah. Penalty.
So, what's your name?
Maddie.
Have we met before?
I think so.
When's your birthday?
October 20th.
What year?
2009.
Hmm. That's all. Free. I know what's next. Adam. Oh, shoot.
That's rude.
What's your name? Hold on, I'm gonna take a Rogers, Amos.
All I feel is my hands smacking at Amos.
Imagine if they hit her in the face instead of moving.
Unsportsmanlike penalty. Ball is now spotted at the 25-yard line.
It wasn't me. Oh.
Yeah, try. Second and 15 for the Eagles.
What was
going to
pay for that?
I'm
not
going
to pay for that.
Andrew, right there.
I know what
Andrew
did.
I was like,
oh.
Yes.
The catch by number 14. Reese Fuller. The tackle is also by number 14, Rip West. It's going to make it 3rd and 4 for the Eagles from the 36-yard line.
Which way?
The pass was intended for number five, Harrison East, but it's high and incomplete. That's going to make it 4th and 5 for the Eagles. 4th and 4.
There's only 2 minutes left in the fourth. I thought it was the third.
I always got the same thing. Hey.
I'm sorry.
The pass complete to number 6, B.J. Porter. Tackle by number 5, Malachi Sherry. The Eagles do have a first down. At the 30-yard line, it'll be 1st and 10 Eagles. 2:40 left in the ball game.
This one
is number 1. Come on.
Which one are
you? Just come on, boy.
Jacob Horton. It was the first one.
Turn it on right now.
What the
all
world?
All your way.
So, what's your name?
I'm Savannah.
Savannah?
Yeah.
When's your birthday?
March 3rd.
2010?
Yeah.
We've met before.
Yeah.
Pass complete to number 8, Marion Millsap. Tackle number 24, Colin Watson. 6-yard gain. 7-yard gain. 2nd and 3.
Please, come on, follow me.
Ball now at the 47-yard line of the Eagles.
Things
like I went to the ESP Friend Friday.
Oh,
hi,
Tony.
It was really fun.
Pass intended for number 8. Marion Millsap is incomplete. 2nd and 10 Eagles.
I'm going to do the pin. Are you coming?
dead ball, personal foul against the Blue Devils. After the 15-yard walk-off, it's first and 10 from the 19-yard line for the Eagles. That pass is incomplete. It's going to be second and 10 for the Eagles. Yeah.
What's that?
Broken
thing
up by number 21, Gabe McCord.
Oh, what?
2-2.
That's going to make it fourth down and 3 for the Eagles. Big play, Blue Devil fans. Big play. Make some noise. Get loud.
Simply win this.
Pass complete to number 5, Harrison East.
What color is this?
It's gold.
Gold?
He's got first down yardage.
Is there another word for gold?
It's first and goal from the 8-yard line. Mm. The carry by number 9, Deshaun Turner. Brought down by number 14, Rip West. Gain of 2 yards, second and goal. From just outside the 5-yard line.
What's your name?
Matthias.
When's your birthday, man?
You know.
When is it? Oh. When is it?
March
15th, 2010. Are you going to be at the programs this year?
Maybe, I don't know.
If you are currently wearing a crown, you are one of our fans of the game. The pass is complete to number 5, Harrison East. The Eagles are going for 2.
Are you going to CCA this year?
The what? The CCA?
Yeah. Do you go tomorrow afternoons this year?
I go in afternoon.
What time would it be?
I don't know.
Number 19, Lane Holtendorf. Makes the play in the backfield. The 2-point conversion is no good. 34 seconds left to play in the game. It's Blue Devil 23, Eagle 13.
Let's go, Wayne! Let's go!
Why was you under the bleachers?
Because
I had to get my
keys.
I was going to say, people can tell. Yeah, just... Is that your coat?
The kick went out of bounds.
Can you put that in the trash
can? You don't want to keep it?
No, do you want it? Sadie, do you want that? Huh? I don't know what I'm doing. It depends on how I have to get mad. And this is what I'm going to say.
Let's go!
You're good. You're fine. Hey, what's your name? What's your birthday? What year?
Cindy, when's my birthday?
October? Did I get it right? 30th or 31st?
Yeah, good job.
Which one is it?
The
31st.
2008? Yeah.
The call is offside against the Eagles.
Who is small enough to go get my...
Which means there will be a re-kick.
I need one of them to go get my drink.
Oh, it's evil.
They'll be kicking from the 40-yard line.
What's up?
I want to ask one of them to go get my drink.
Where's it
at? It's like
under the... Correction, they'll be kicking from the 35-yard line. The recovery by number 10, Jared Terhune. The Blue Devils will start first and 10. First and 10 from the 45-yard line.
Do you like Tennessee?
Yes.
Is Tennessee your favorite team?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite?
Georgia.
What's yours?
Georgia, Alabama, Tennessee.
Those are good teams.
Number 4, Brantley Patch, down to ball. That'll be the end of the ball game.
Yep.
At Wooden Tunnel Stadium, it's Blue Devils 23, Eagles 13. Thank you to everyone for coming out.
See ya.
See ya.
Bye, sir. Bye,
Eva. You can walk down.
See ya.
See ya, Sid. Yo, bud.
Yeah, what?
I said, yo, bud.
See ya.
See ya, Sid.
So you going to church Sunday?
No.
No? All right, well, I'll see you.
All right.
Okay, let's go right down this way, and then let's start looking to our right.
Bye.
And we'll find our vehicle right in here somewhere. Somewhere. I promise it's here. Right here. Oh yeah, that's right. We're gonna be out of town Sunday. We're gonna be out of town Sunday.
Woodstock.
Okay. Boy, that's been a long time, hasn't it?
Yep.
Take the quick way out. Y'all won pretty good there, I thought.
Yeah.
Picture has a mustache? What the hell is that? You ever seen a picture with a mustache? I've had my picture taken when I had a mustache.
The Who on Classic Vinyl. Sirius XM. On our way to Christine McVie singing with Fleetwood Mac.